गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. प्रीवियसली वी हैव डिस्कस्ड आवर चैप्टर अप टू रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द सेंस ऑर्गन. सो बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, टेल मी, हाउ डू वी गेट टू नो अबाउट द वर्ल्ड? एवरीथिंग वी नो अबाउट द वर्ल्ड इज थ्रू आवर सेंस ऑर्गन. सम ऑफ आवर ऑर्गन्स टेल अस अबाउट द वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस. सो दे आर कॉल्ड एज सेंस ऑर्गन्स. वी हैव फाइव सेंस ऑर्गन: eyes, ears, nose, skin and tongue. These all organs help us to know about the world, help us to know about the world around us. So apart from the above mentioned organ system, apart from these all organ system, the human body is gifted with sense organs. These organs are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. They must be kept clean and protected from any damage. Yes, we should protect them, we should clean them so that we can know about the world more. Okay, so the first one is eyes. The eyes are the organs that provide us with the sense of sight. They help us to identify color, size and shape of the things. So all these organs are equally important. So firstly we are talking about the eyes. Eyes are the organs, they help us to see the things. Whatever color we are seeing, whatever shape we are seeing or whatever things we are seeing, that is because of our eyes. So we should protect them. So how we should protect them? Never play with the sharp object. We shouldn't play with the sharp object. We shouldn't rub our eyes. Whenever we are feeling itchy or there is a kind of itchiness in our eyes, we should wash our eyes with the clean water. Always sit in the proper light while reading, writing or using computer. Otherwise, the dim light or the high brightness can affect our eyesight also. Okay, so we should protect our eyes. Next one is ears. Next sense organ is ears. Ears help us to hear. So the ears are the organ that provide us with the sense of hearing. We can hear the music, voice of people and many other sounds. We are able to hear because of our ears. So what shouldn't we do? Never put sharp things like pencil inside our ears. Yes, whenever we want to clean the ear, whenever there is a feeling that we should clean our ear, we should go for the earbuds. Okay, use a damp cloth to clean your outer ear. Always listen to the music at normal volume. Don't go for high volume or high pitch, otherwise it will damage your ears. Okay, so the next one is nose. Our nose help us to smell the things. It also allow us to take in fresh air. So our nose help us to smell. Whenever a bad smell is present in the air, then our nose help us to know about it. And do not clean your nose at public places. Do not put anything in your nose. Okay, so the next is tongue. Tongue help us to taste and swallow the food, and it also help us to speak. So tongue help us to taste. Whenever we eat and cold ice cream, it tastes nice. So our tongue tell us this. So what are the things we should remember? Brush your teeth regularly. Yes, we should brush our teeth regularly. Clean your tongue every day. Yes, apart from brushing your teeth, we should clean our tongue also. Avoid eating too hot, too cold or too spicy food, as these may burn or irritate your tongue. Yes, there are taste buds present on our tongue. If we eat too hot, too cold or too spicy food, it may harm our taste buds. Okay, so the next one is skin. Skin give us sense of touch and feeling. Skin help us to feel heat, pain, pressure and touch. Or we can say, whenever we touch a hot object, we immediately remove our hands from it because the heat hurt the skin. So what should we do? What things we should remember? Take a bath regularly. Use water and soap to wash our skin. We should use soap and water to wash our skin. Cover yourself properly to protect your skin. We should cover also. Apply antiseptic or band-aid if there is any cut or wound. Okay, so these are the sense organs. We should take care of them. We should protect them. Why? Because they let us know all the things. They let us know about the world. Okay, so we are able to know everything around us. That is because of these sense organs. Okay, so read your chapter and try this book work up to C part, and in the next time we will discuss this book work. Okay.